education and through the means of higher and tertiary education, again, standard operating procedures for all the headmasters and the teachers so that they can help the children while they are going to school. The reason why we are not banning, we understand from the Minister of Health that the virus feeds on cold weather more than on hot weather. So if we close the schools right now and open them towards the second term, we are not sure. So we continue to monitor. If anything happens before they open the schools in the second term, then other measures can be taken. But for now, we don't want to disturb the school calendar.